common denominator between them. If we look at Apple, for example, Apple started in the garage. Google as well started in the garage. And Amazon started in the garage. All of these today are huge, colossal artificial intelligence companies that dominate the globe. Now, the common denominator is the garage, right? So should we increase the number of garages in Dubai or in the UAE? No. What we said to ourselves was we need to ensure that they have access to the hardware necessary, the technology necessary, while being in their homes. You don't necessarily need to be in the garage, but you can be in your apartment, you can be in your house, and you can access the most cutting-edge technologies. So the first announcement that we'd like to make today is that we are going to open up the ability for startups across the UAE and startups in Dubai as well to access the most cutting-edge technology from here in Dubai. The first thing is we're opening up a supercomputer that has over 25 petaflops capability to allow these companies to crunch data, to run simulations, and do a better job with artificial intelligence. We were the first country in the Middle East to have access to NVIDIA's latest DGX A100 GPUs, which is the most cutting-edge technology in the world right now. And this will be open for startups across the board, as well as academia. So to attract talent, we're giving them access to something that they can't afford if they're just starting up their businesses. So we're launching the AI Lab, which allows access for all. The second thing that we're looking at as well, if you think about artificial intelligence, what's happening right now is these systems are able to crunch so much more data in a much faster pace. So in the past, we used to be able to, let's say, compute 10 images and see the differences in them in, for example, an hour. But because of the monumental improvement in the capability of these technologies, today we can compute millions of images in seconds and are able to take a lot more insight. So we're also announcing that we are launching the first autonomous vehicle trials in the UAE and specifically in Dubai. And we are going to open up the data that we gather, the road data, the structure data, to the rest of the world to ensure that autonomous car startups around the world can deploy in Dubai first and deploy in the UAE first before going to other cities. We want to ensure that our cutting-edge infrastructure, that our ambitious leadership is seen